As shown in the figure, a wire and 10 ohm resistor are used to form a circuit in the shape of square, with dimension 20 cm by 20 cm. A uniform but not steady magnetic field is directed into the plane of the circuit. This is the circuit, this is a resistance, and there is field that is upward. Okay, the magnitude of the magnetic field is steadily decreased from 2.7 Tesla to 0.9 Tesla in the time interval of 96 milliseconds. Okay, question first, what is the increased current in the circuit? And what is the direction throughout the resistor? So, when we induce currents, what will happen? Induced electromagnetic force will create current that will strive to oppose the change. So we have upwards, let's say, magnetic field, whatever current may be, that current will be created to oppose change in magnetic field. That is what induction do. So that is field, that is decreasing, and that is the same direction, induced field is the same direction as the decreasing current. Okay, if the current were increasing, then that would be another way. So direction of the current is as in picture. Okay, what is the increased current? Okay, now to find the magnitude. So electromagnetic force, or E, that is some, let's say, induced voltage that is induced in this circuit. Minus is just to show that opposes the change. In this assignment, is not very important, but doesn't. So that induced voltage, let's say, is equal to the change of flux in time. On one hand, and on the other hand, this is according to Ohm's law. This is the voltage, in volts. This is the resistance in ohm, and this is the current in amperes. So we equate those two things, and we get to this point here. So with this divided by I, and change of the flux. What is the change of the flux? Flux is the magnetic field times the surface area. Surface area is this much, that is a square 0.2 meters times 0.2 meters, this is surface area, and magnetic fields B1 and B2, this is B1 2.7, this is 0.9. So this minus is, again, is not very important. So now you have everything, and you could finish the assignment yourself. Or for completing the answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you. Bye.